I'm going to show you how to pollinate a passion fruit flower by hand using a very small brush. When I pollinate, I go from the little pollen sac under these yellow sections and I just click it on underneath those little knobs. So each one, get a little bit of pollen on your brush and then just brush the pollen onto that. You can cross-pollinate from one to another if you wish. I've had success just pollinating on its own on the same flower. The result we're after is what you see here.